After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Jack?
What? Huh?
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. The enemy is attacking from an unknown position.
Who is that?
So, yes.
move.
What?
Huh?
What was that?
What the?
What's wrong?
Who's that?
Son of a bitch!
My hat!
Stay out of this.
Thank you.
so fast. The enemy's here. Ugh.
Freeze. Huh?
Where did you...
Ready for this? Sir.
Tell me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
Never do that.
You! He's dead. Now then, I hope you'll prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? Whoa. You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man.
What's wrong? Are you okay? Oh, jeez. Did you throw up?
What's that sound?
Huh? What's that?
I planted 4 C3 charges. Down! 3 more bombs left. 2 more left. Only 1 more left. Keep your aim steady. Hurry! What are you doing? It's here!
Thank you. Let me have some more.
I hear something.
Let's see what you're made of. Excellent, Jack. You're better than I remember. See what you're made of.
This was very, very stressful. Oh my god. For some reason I just punched instead of CQCing her. Luckily I didn't hit her. That could have messed up the whole rotation. There should be a Foxhound, if I'm not mistaken. And if it is, it'll be my second one. First one I never recorded.
A patriot. Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake. You're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it.
There's only room for one boss and one snake.
There's only room for one boss and one snake.
It was a blank.
Oh,
you better wait to fall. They'll tell you where to go, but they won't know.
Yes, Groznygrad and the Granin Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Groznygrad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have John. I mean, Snake to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal. Mr. Director.
Nice, there we go. No saves, no continues, no alerts, no people killed. Total damage, 0 life bars. That's the least amount of damage I've taken so far. No life medicines. No meals. I'm just glad that all the good scores that I posted before, all the good runs I had, I was ranked Pigeon. Malinki Fox ain't no Pigeon. This was a good game. I'm gonna post this one. Cheers.